how to change video frame rate or FPS in Prism. Add your video files to Prism. Click File Options near the bottom of the application, then go to the Video Output Options tab. Tick Limit Frame Rate and enter your desired frames per second or FPS. Once you've adjusted the FPS, click OK, then convert to apply the changes. Continue watching for more details on how to change the frame rate of your videos using Prism. To change the frame rate of your video, start by adding your files to Prism. Click the File Options button near the bottom of the application. In the dialog box, go to the Video Output Options tab, where you'll find the option to adjust the frame rate. To enable this, tick the checkbox next to Limit Frame Rate. This will unlock the option to set the frames per second, or FPS. FPS measures how many frames are displayed per second. A higher FPS results in smoother, more realistic motion, but can also lead to larger video files and increased storage requirements. On the other hand, lowering the FPS can reduce file size, but might make the video appear choppier. You can manually enter your desired FPS in the frames per second field or adjust it using the arrow buttons. Once you've entered your preferred FPS, click OK to save your settings and return to the main window. To finalize the process, click Convert to apply the new frame rate. For more Prism tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.